Hello everybody, this is Salah for the second session of workshop online fair play. So normally I'm supposed to give some boogaloo legs rotation and dance, but a couple of people ask me, can you teach something very special, like your creativity, I mean. So we decide to teach you hat dance skills. So we're gonna play with the hat. You need to have a hat home. So if you do not have a hat, you cannot do the routine. I'm too sorry. But you can pretend to have a hat. You can believe you have a hat in your head and you just do the old forms, okay? So let's do it. I'll just show you now. I go like this. Whoop, boom. I take out my hat with my fingers and I put it back. Shoof. Okay? One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Wave. So your hands going like this in wave. And here it's opposite. Boom. Bam. Like you create like a window. Okay? So here, here, and your fingers here will take this part of the hat. Okay? So you go. And here, you're doing nothing. It's illusion. It's this hand doing everything. And you come back. Okay? And you make sure here you can close it, your hat, like this. Then your hat going completely to your head. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. When you arrive here, you're gonna take your chest here and you're gonna do isolation. So you leave your neck completely free and it's your chest make the effect. 1, 2. Okay? One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Inside. Boom. You're going down and chest. Chest. One rotation. Two rotation and your head going up, chest, arms up. You're going down and you're gonna block here. My head going down. You see? My other hand going inside, and when I'm going inside, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna open my hand like this. Inside, I will be here. If you're here, your hat gonna fall. If you open your arms, you control the hat, you see? You can control it. But you don't see my hand, so I can play with. You see? I can turn. It's because I open my fingers. Let's do it again. Ready? Happy? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. 1 and 2. Take your hat going down. Come back to put it the hat in your head. Push it with your left arms. Going down. Chest 1 with your arms. Chest 2. And you go. Rotation 1. Rotation 2. You go. Head. Chest. Head. Chest. Hands up. Inside. And you push. When you push to the right side, my fingers, I told you, is open, all right? And then I go, 1, 2. Get it? Here, I go 1, and I turn 2. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. I completely forget. 3, you have to turn opposite way. 3, you turn 4. Now you go 5, 6. You take with your teeth the hat. 7. And you're gonna
Teleport your hat to your shoulders right. 7, 8.
7, 8.
Okay? One more time. I know, when I have in a teeth, it's difficult to count. 5, 6, 7, 8. And leave it. You got it? When you take your hat, when your hat is on your teeth here, you're just gonna leave the hat, open your mouth here, and your arms, you're gonna a little bit move to the left. And normally the hat gonna slide directly, and you take it from your right hand. So I'm here, and I leave it. Up, I take it. Got it? One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 time, 2 time. 3 and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. And you take it. 3, 4. And you make a game. You pretend to make a jump, but you're gonna leave the hat. When you're gonna leave the hat, you're gonna make a magic move like this, and just your elbow gonna move like that. It's illusion. But because I am in the front, we don't see it. So it's look magic. Look. And your hat's flying, baby. Whatever. One more time. 3, 2, 1. And 1 and 2. 3, 4. Push inside. 5, 6, 7, 8. You go 1 turn, 2 turn. Heads first. Chest, head, chest. This is called isolation, okay? After that, when you arrive here, your hands going up. Make a wave and put your head down. Hop. Put your hands up, put your hands inside and open your fingers. Boom. Opposite. You look here, turn, take it, move it, slide. Then after here, put it on your elbow. Vroom. And you leave it. You have to do this effect. Boom. When you do this effect, you leave your hand. Then you go poof, whoa, 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 whoa. Got it? Poop, whoa, 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 whoa. Again, poop, whoa, 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 whoa. Then after, you're gonna put your hands here and open your arms. Again, here, effect. Poop. Then you go boom. You're gonna turn. When you're gonna turn, the hat here with your fingers, you take your hat. So you turn, take your hat. Put it there, and peace, the routine is finished. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Peace, love, and having fun. Hello guys, this is Salah one more time. So now we're gonna collaborate music with the skills hat. You need to understand one very, very important thing. Don't think too much about counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you need to feel this is your best friend. This is no more a hat. It's your partner. If you don't understand this, you're gonna miss the routine. If you feel it and you put the music very, very deep, you're gonna feel how to play with the hat. Sometimes you can do mistake, whatever. Continue to dance and continue to be part of him. So imagine I'm doing my skills and I miss it. So if I do it this and I miss, whatever, I continue to dance. So I can do this, I miss, and I continue. And I come back to the routine. If I drop it, boom, I drop it, I continue to dance. And I come take it. Whoa, hey, my heart, how are you? I feel so good, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, he's my best friend. Okay, now I put a very speed music, very slow, and you will see what I mean about emotion, okay? But I don't really count. Now I get the routine because I practice. Now I just put the music and watch and enjoy. 3, 2, 1, music. This kind of music is completely different than the other one, so I'm gonna make it more like if I am in a battle competition or whatever. I try to be the music, and I try my partner and me to be one, not two. Okay, so let's enjoy. You wanna enjoy with me? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, boom! Louder, louder, louder. Okay guys, the session workshop number 2 online fair play, it's finished. It was the skills hat, but I have a small bonus for you, okay? So before I leave, I will show you how to begin a routine. So if the hat is not on your head, you can play with. So two fingers here, you can turn and put it your hat, like a Michael Jackson. Boom, you go, boom, hey. Inside. Make sure when you turn, it's your fingers here, like you have a ball, a basketball here, and you turn it. So you push like this, and these fingers, the middle fingers, it hold, so you like this. Boom, rotate. Okay? You can make one turn. When you make one turn, you go into the direction of your head, so you don't wait here. You're not waiting here. You go like this, on your head. You can do two turn, oops, ooh, mistake. You can do two turn, ah, mistake. You see, oh wait, oh come back. So if you do two turn, you need to practice, you know? So I do mistake, I show you my mistake because I know you can do the same mistake, whatever. So here, Let's do one turn and not two turns right now, okay? Because I don't want to put myself to a... You know what I mean.
So, here you hit, hit, turn one time. Hit, turn one time.
But now when you hit, you put it on your head.
Hey, oh, mistake, one more time. Hey, no mistake, very good. Hey, no mistake, very good. Slow motion. No mistake. Very fast.
Very fast. So, that's in the begin. When you want to begin, pam, ticka ticka boom bam bum, ticka ticka boom bam bum. Now, something a little bit magic. Three fingers on the cap here. You reach your hand here. Okay? Everything okay? You see my hand here? Everybody see my hand? Hello, mama, how are you? So here, are you gonna push your head and make a turn? Okay? So I push my head and my head gonna do this. Do 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 do. And then my finger's gonna grab it. Okay? I show you in a slow motion. Here I hit, it turn like that, and I'm gonna grab it. Here, you call it. Baby, ole, hey, ole, hey, ole, hey, ole. I cannot do in slow motion. Mistake, you see, everybody do mistake, even me. Whatever.
One more time. Oops.
In my pocket. So, here, up, la, up, mistake. Hep, ole, hep, ole, hep, ole. I cannot show you in slow motion, and I know when you're gonna practice this, you're gonna spend so much time to do just these skills, and it's even less than 1 second. I didn't create this. This is from long time ago. Back in the day, the clown and the jungle people was playing with the hat. So I didn't create this. I just give to you a skills how to practice home. Here, boom, ole. Then after that, you can put it here. Take it, again, you leave it here. This is like jungle. Up, you take it back like this. Grab it. And then you put it again on your elbow. Yep, elbow. Hey, you see that? So we did the up, hey, up la, up mistake, hee hee. Hep, up la, up mistake, hee hee. Here, like this, up, and clap, up, leave it, up, okay? Turn, take it, and elbow, up la. After the elbow, you make a jump. Hey, hole, down, hey, hey, hole, down, hey, oop, mistake, again. Here, jump, push it with your elbow, here, you hit, hit, down, mistake, oh, lo, lo. I did another mistake. I'm gonna take my hat again. Roop, head, roop, head, roop, head, close it. Tick, boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, a rub, boom, and we do again. And jump, hop, down, jump, down, and thank you. You see, this is how I close my class. So remember the magic one. You hold it, turn it, elbow, and you make a jump, take it again, put it, whatever. You practice, try to develop this kind of skills. If I show you to the left way, you can do to the right way, okay? So thank you so much to watch this video online, Fair Play Workshop Skills Hat with Salah. I hope to see you soon. It's not the end, it's the begin to be continue, baby. This is you, this is me. One more time, I love you. Mwah! Bye-bye! God bless you! Peace!